We're on a 20-foot rally equipped with a 115 horse poXS horse command thrust, and we were just able to get 35 out of this. The Sprint is actually kind of the more budget built boat. Very nice workmanship and quality. You can tell the upholstery isn't quite as fancy as a rally, but it's going to be a very nice price point. This one is equipped with a live well here, so make this boat a little more versatile. Seagrass flooring. We've got a little aft storage back here with this bench. That's where nice big storage compartment. Crank the battery back. Really a very full featured pontoon boat. Just very impressed with its performance considering